So I am getting my ears cleaned out because I have heard that now the idiot Nancy Pelosi wants to remove historical statues. I have voiced my opinion before on this matter, but if you did not hear it, I will say it again. Right, wrong, or indifferent, these statues are a part of our American history. Put your big panties on and accept it. They are here to remind us of the struggles we have had as a country and the hardships that we have overcome. Some of you Americans act like spoiled children who look for any reason to cause trouble. Do you really want to look at as the century that removed its history, destroyed businesses and looted because at this time it did not suit your beliefs? Wake up, be a true American and leave history as it is.